last night. I done you wrong and I wanna make it right. You say I'm not welcome here. I know it ought to be perfectly clear, but I can't help but wonder what it might be like if I had 2 dozen roses and an old bottle of wine. If I really could have hung the moon, would it change your mind? If I had 2 dozen roses, would it change your mind? Oh, I must have been a fool back then to lose something that you can't have again. Yes, my